I'm such a lovely person, I decided to buy some of the cast and crew some presents, but before I could, I needed to ask them what kind of stuff they liked. What about you?
I don't know, some sort of badger or something, some sort of pet would be nice.
Okay.
Quite like gloves, a pair of cut-off finger gloves would be quite nice, yeah, yeah. I mean, look, you know, it's all in the choice, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Whatever you get me, I like, Tony. It's fine.
Thank you.
Maybe Matt could get some, like, guitar strings or something.
He says he likes music.
Yeah, he's pretty into his guitar. Arthur's into music as well, but he, No, Arthur shouldn't get something to do with music.
He gets his hair dyed every morning. I mean, I don't know if you could buy him something to do with that. Again, keeping warm is quite essential at work.
Yeah.
He's late quite a lot. An alarm clock, perhaps. I'm giving really good ideas.
Yeah. This is lots of ideas,
yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Karen, she likes heat warmers, these little things. She moans about eating chocolate, but she actually really likes it.
I quite like chocolate.
Okay.
I quite like organic chocolate, like snobby chocolate. That's
badger,
quite nice.
Badger.
Oh, stop ruining it. He gets nothing.
With all that in mind, we headed off into town and, misremembering that Karen specifically told me not to buy Arthur anything musical...
No, Arthur shouldn't get something to do with music.
Well, we decided to go into a music store and get him some instruments. We could get him 5 shaky eggs. Done. Because Matt wouldn't stop going on about badgers...
Badger.
Stop saying badger in my interview! You want a badger? Yeah. You are a badger!
I pretty much had no choice, I had to find him a badger. We did find a toy shop, but we searched the whole place for a badger and we couldn't find one anywhere. I was almost beginning to think that a crack had appeared in the universe into which every badger had vanished, erasing all of the badgers on the planet from time itself. But then, on the way out, we found one just hiding outside the shop.
Is that a badger? That is a badger.
For Karen, I got her some tasty organic chocolate. I bought some assorted Christmas headgear for some of the other crew members. Once the presents were wrapped, our first port of call was to Arthur, who plays Rory on the show. Would you like some presents?
Oh my god.
These aren't all yours. Everyone else has one.
Right.
For some reason, you have 3. So there's the first one.
What does that say? Yeah. Oh my god, this is such a surprise. Is it like it's some kind of drum?
It's not a drum.
It's not a drum.
I can walk you through it if you want.
Okay, yeah.
It's a horn. Here's that little
hole. Oh my god. There.
So just blow into it.
Thank you. That's brilliant. Thank you.
Secondly.
Wow, this is so unexpected. This is amazing. I'm looking like a one man band. This is brilliant. Wow.
Okay, there's one more.
Thank you so much.
I think this is it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Let's hope I'm not opening someone else's present because that would be really embarrassing.
Fingers crossed.
I have to rewrap it. That, you know, it's quite lucky. My actual kazoo that I had before broke a few weeks ago.
Oh, lovely.
That's amazing.
What are we playing?
We're just going to freestyle it.
Okay.
Yeah.
After our truly amazing jamming session was over, the next stop was the lovely Karen.
We've got you a present.
Oh, I'm so excited.
It's only a little thing.
Okay. Thank you.
It's all right.
Oh, it's heavy. What is it? No, you did not. You've got me loads of bars of chocolate. That's amazing, and it's organic and fair trade. Fair trade, very good. Here.
Sure.
Yeah, that's all right.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much.
That's right.
Woo!
Enjoy your chocolate.
Got a present. After that, we bumped into various members of the crew to give out some little extra gifts.
Thank you, confidential.
No problem.
A Merry Christmas.
And then finally, it was time for the doctor himself, Mr. Matt Smith.
Right, I have a present for you.
Wow, thanks, man.
I hope it's what you wanted.
Oh my god, is it a badger?
It might be.
Oh my god, it's a badger. No, it's not. What is this? How exciting. Oh my god, it is a badger! Oh, dude! That's cool! I'm going to call him Charlie the Badger.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, he's called Charlie. Look at him. Oh, I'm a badger. Oh, and I've got a line about badgers in this episode.
I did hear that you've been a bit badger obsessed recently. Yeah. So, yeah.
Badgers and otters, respectively, are sort of my animals of... Okay. And llamas I'm really intrigued by. And also a sort of elaborate glove.
Yes, exactly.
Just for the weather. Because it's cold, and this right hand isn't cold anymore, I'm afraid, guys. So this is the badger signing out. Bye.